So we're in here enjoying ourselves, getting a massage, a water massage at that. I'm good to snap to you. I'm good to me. I guess kind of wild. And then we are going to wipe the seats down. So that's our Valentine's to ourselves. We went to Planet Fitness, we got a good workout, and we got a water massage, and Rain is out there working out still. So let's go see her. There she goes right there. So enjoy y'all's Valentine's. We are enjoying ours.
I'd rather get a regular Chinese plate.
So, what did y'all girls think about the workout?
I loved the workout. I'm excited because, you know, since we bought it, we'd be going every day. Well, it was only yesterday.
But we didn't make any excuses. We just got up and, Rain woke me up. In my sleep. I was dreaming.
I asked her, did you want to go with us?
And I didn't make any excuse to go back to sleep. I just got up and said,
Mom, you still have something in
Okay. Well, I love y'all. So I just wanted to get, what y'all think.
I'm working out even though I'm in pain because I just got my braces. I'll show them. I just got my braces and I got pink and blue this time. Yay! They're so pretty.
Let's go to Ross real quick.
Yeah, let's go to Ross. Anyway, guys.
I need a stand for this phone so we don't have to hold it while we're driving.
And we all match our whole... My stomach is showing and stuff like
that. Where are you? Right here. Do you see that?
My stomach is showing and stuff like that. But we all got matching pants.
How long is that there? So,
ever since we were working out and I told you.
I was talking to them and everything. So we are going to go to Ross to see if we can get a stand for the truck. Hold on. I had to tell Rain to let Buds come with us. She couldn't come with us. Well, she could, but we didn't have her come with us when we went to go work out. So we're going to bring her with us along this trip. Hi, Buds. Buds. Oh, yeah, don't baby. Oh, I love the baby. Yes, I do. Mwah. Inside Ross. Third date blush. Clean beauty green packing. It called. I don't know what that is. These are sugar like. We don't really ever look at the shoes. We used to. The shoes used to be the first thing we would go to when we get to Ross, but not anymore. So my question is, Have you ever shared a toothbrush with your mate or your loved one or someone close to you? That's an interesting thing to think about. Have I? Yes, I have.
Have I? Well, I would only be my parents or my siblings. Have I shared a toothbrush with them before?
I don't think so.
I don't think I have.
I don't think any of our children have.
I don't think I have.
But me, like, when been with someone for more than 20-something years, I think you tend to... I just thought to mention that because...
Because why?
Well, because in Las Vegas, Daddy needed to use mine, and then here, since I didn't have one because he took it, I didn't have one, so I had to use his. Might not be the...
most...
Yeah, what word would I use? Might not be the most... What you call it is, but... You just gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, who cares, like, what... Yeah, one else thinks. Sometimes you just gotta do it if you need to. You hold off as long as you can, but once it's like to that point. But another thing too, I was talking to the girls about. I was talking to the girls
it's
about.
Pretty.
Yeah. Is that your taste? Yeah.
I needed a wallet. That's what I'm asking.
Yeah. Oh, actually, I came in here for the thing, but I was talking to the girls about how time, I think that people can slow down time and also quicken time with their mental ability, and I'm saying this because I've noticed that myself, that we can... do stuff like that. I remember the first time when things slowed down for me, and it was pretty interesting, and I was like wanting to tap more into the ability to be able to do that, slowing things down. But I also think that when you're speeding things up, I don't think that you age quickly, so. Just have to say that. We're just looking around, honestly. I came into Ross for one specific thing, but the girls like to look. We all like to look, honestly. Let me go back here and see. But yeah, I was thinking about that, about how I know for a fact. Pardon me. I'm doing great. I know for a fact that look at these are so cute. I miss the girls being small. I mean, they still are kind of small, but you know, but not too small. They're thick too. But anyways, I was thinking to myself that I've noticed that I've slowed things down before. Or I'm seeing things in like slow motion, and whether it's like my perception or however, either I'm doing it myself or I'm just like, or my mental, something. I know that we have the capability of slowing things down, like very slow. And then I also, if you can slow it down, I know that you have the ability to speed it up. So I was just thinking to myself that you do have the ability to slow things down and to speed things up. But when, in my mind's eye, speeding things up, I don't see you aging by speeding things up, mentally speeding things up. But if you're going there in your mind's eye of aging fast when you're doing it, then I'm assuming that since all is mind, all is mental, if you're thinking that you're going to age when doing it, then I guess there's a possibility that you might, but I just thought to, you know, some random things that pop into people's minds. You know what I mean? Let's talk about things that people don't normally talk about, right? So, like, just standing out. Standing out. Look at the baby stuff. I would like to have at least one more baby. If not two. I haven't been in the baby aisle in like... Back then, we were always in the baby aisle, but I'm hardly ever going into a baby aisle. I'm gonna be real with you. A crystal growing kit. We've grown crystals before with salt. It's actually amazing. Oh, these are nice. Oh, yeah, these are the shoes that I saw. I like these. Those are nice, right, you guys? Well, anyways. Car. Going to the car place. Okay. Yes, guys, so this is what I am kind of looking for right here. Like, a mount for the phone to hold onto the car. The one we had got ripped off by Mr. Knight. He did not want me watching a Pacific person while driving. So he... Yeah, he pulled it off and it broke. It's so funny. And there is different kinds too. Let me see. There's this one right here. We need a really good one for sure. Need a really good one, but I want one that doesn't. Not just. Stands up, but can be on the side too, so we might get this one. I'm not sure. I'll have to show Rhapsody and see which one she likes out of these. There's quite, actually quite a bit of them. I'm glad we came to Ross to look for this because we went to, I don't know why we go to the dollar store. I feel like we're like beyond that now because I want things that are made durable, and going to the dollar store is just like a quick fix. It is not something that's going to last too long. But anyways, I'm glad we came to Ross to look for these. There's quite a bit of them. What's this one? There's all these. Like, there's that one right there. There's that one. There's that one. There's this one. And all I want is one that... There's, like, actually all these, too. Oh! Yeah, that one's a good one, too, right there. They have quite a bit of them. They even have one that holds onto the mirror right here. I don't know if y'all can see that. And they have really good prices here, too. Smart camera. I'm gonna go get Rhapsody and see if which one she wants. She's the one really purchasing this. Okay, let me go get her. Wine glasses and stuff. Oh, look at this. I like to look at the furniture because I'm planning our how I want our house and stuff. These chairs. This table. I look kind of like this table. purchase these things too. Like this chair. Let me see. I like this. If y'all can see that. It's pretty heavy. Good. I like this glass one too. I was also looking at the furniture and stuff too. Like, oh, look at this one right here. I like this. The little couches. We were inside of Ross in Las Vegas looking at the furniture too. Right now, I have tons of books that I need. Oh, look at this. Babies. I love my girls. Yes, I love them.
And you had it down and it was facing. Oh.
So I was filming this whole time and I was on pause. And the girls are laughing at me.
No, kids, you're laughing with you. I filmed Mom's birthday. I did her toes and stuff. She had it on pause, and then when we weren't supposed to record, she was filming, and it got everything, like, it got everything it was supposed to get.
Yeah, things happen, apparently, but we still can salvage what we can salvage out of the videos.
This is pretty. Look how pretty this is.
Look how pretty that is.
I could go back and show them those crystals I was trying to show them.
Let me go see real quick.
I was showing y'all these crystals that I saw, and I was also talking about the statues, the figured body statues. And so we saw this, and I was saying that I don't know why they put the sticker right here on the crystal. It should be underneath it, if anything, because it's going to be kind of difficult to get that sticker off, but look how beautiful that is. Oh, that's beautiful, isn't it? And then we have this also down here. Look at that. Look at that crystal. That is very nice. Very, very nice. I would totally get these. And look at that one. Oh, this one will match everything that we're going for. The blue vehicle, the blue couch, the blue curtains, blue. We're going for blue. So, yes, that's what I was trying to show you when I was talking like that whole time, and then the girls told me it was on pause. They left the basket somewhere. All right. Yeah, so I'm just going to film coming out, like leaving out, so y'all can kind of like skim and see things that we're seeing on our way to the register.
If you were in the wrong, how do you ask for forgiveness?
If you're in the wrong, how do you ask for forgiveness?
Just ask?
Yeah. Just say,
I'm sorry, do you forgive me?
Forgive me?
Yeah, basically. Just be real. Like, just like that. She's fucking leaving. That little girl. Communication is always best. But you've already said forgive you, so there's not any more that you can say. Like,
oh, yeah.
These are our workout clothes. We have all black. So I don't know if we filmed that. Michael Besh bought us a flashlight. A flashlight. Because we were talking about flashlights that are like durable and long lasting. And he just randomly sent a flashlight. He mailed us a flashlight. I don't know where he purchased it at. Harbor's Freights, I think, right?
I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either. Because I didn't see that at Harbor Freight. It's not here in Lubbock. Anyways. Alrighty. We're about to go to the register. I'm just trying to find her a wallet. I can't see. I can't really see if y'all can see what she. So I'm not looking. That's the way. Oh, the phone. But this is Ross in Lubbock, Texas. Oh yeah, I'm noticing. Like, I got a few bottles that have these on it. And now that I've gotten those bottles, I'm noticing these kind of bottles everywhere now.
That's other brand of the type I eat, but I know what it tastes like. It tastes like it, but it's a different type.
Is yours covered in chocolate, though?
Yeah, mine's covered in chocolate.
I think it's like a Pacific place that they have these bottles. I saw it on a movie where they were drinking beer out of these kind of bottles. It's totally up to you. Okay, so we're headed back to the house. And I guess we'll end this video. But there's so much more that we're going to be doing today. Like, since it is Valentine's Day, we're going out to eat all together as a family. And we're going to enjoy ourselves out and about. Whoever wants to come, comes. Whoever doesn't want to, don't have to. They can stay home, lay down, go to sleep, whatever they want. Happy Valentine's Day to you all. We love you all, and we hope that you all enjoy this beautiful and amazing day. Mwah.